instead of warming up as we move toward March, it looks as though we're stepping back with almost a feel of January coming in for the next couple of days. Temperatures out there tonight, boy, you can feel the cold and the dryness. That's what's really making it feel cold. Add to it the wind as well, and those wind chill values are down in the single digits, actual air temperature dropping through the teens. This week, completely different from last week. Last week, we had storm systems coming out of the deep south, lots of moisture with them. We had several snowstorms developing right on top of us. All that has changed. Now, high pressure nosing in a big dome of cold air, also called the polar vortex. Well, that's sagging southward. It's nothing but a big circulation in the atmosphere, normally centered over the North Pole. Today, though, it's dipping southward, or at least a lobe of it is coming south. What that means is a shot of Arctic air comes back in here, and it doesn't look as though it's going to be out of here for probably a week. That means our temperatures are going to steadily climb downward, and every time we try to warm up, a reinforcement of the colder air will come in. Every time that happens, we tend to get clouds and even some snow showers. During the day tomorrow, get a little bit of cloudiness mixing in during the afternoon. Some snow showers in the mountains will clear things out. Wednesday, another band of snow showers with a reinforcement of the colder air. So the sunshine's battling it out with the shots of cold air coming off the North Pole. On to Thursday, we start with sunshine, we do it again. We cloud up during the afternoon. Another band of snow looks as though it'll push itself through here. None of these are big storm systems, but each one of them may give us just a dusting to a coating of snow out there. Lewiston at 26 on a Tuesday afternoon. Portland as well, only in the teens. North Conway, Bethel, and even lower teens in Rangeley. Check in the next 8 days. It's pretty much the same story over and over again through the week. Friday's high only 24. Sunshine, maybe a more organized area of snow coming in, but not until Saturday.